Well, ladies, not my best stack job, but hey, it's in the truck, strapped down. Got 5 pallets left of corn seed and these 2, full one and a partial one for soybeans. We're going to get out there and get planting. I got to kind of figure out my exact line I want to stop at with the soybeans. So that's just going to be a little deal to go here, but I don't have a flatbed trailer or even a car trailer to throw anything on right now. Literally the only trailers I got are my bale trailers. So that would be a purchase I'd like to do if I could find a nicer one cheap. But they're so freaking expensive nowadays. Almost not even worth me getting one. Oh, wait. Jump up here, get the straps off. If it'd work for me. There we go. Fire the tractor back up. This is the boring part, so bring you guys back when we're all filled up and ready to go. Alright, let's get these beans busted out here. This video, I'm probably not going to walk you guys through my every decision. I'll probably just time-lapse this one and throw some music behind it. So enjoy! Well, ladies, there you have it. Soybeans are in the ground, and I am going to go feed the cows, and the planter is ready to switch over to corn. So drain everything out of these boxes, switch the plates, and yeah, I guess we're off to corn now. Thanks for joining me. Till next time.